Hi, my name is Sarah Cleland. My husband and I helped with this, organize this event, and we work with the kids in Columbia that you guys are helping to support tonight. And I just want to say thank you for coming. Thank you to Harbor Creek for letting us host this amazing event in this beautiful auditorium. Tonight, for the first time at a Prado concert, we have a guest from Columbia. This is Caren Rodriguez, and she is one of the kids that has grown up in the Prado Community Center over the years. She came to us quite a while ago, her and her three siblings, and Caren is a recycler, and she'll explain some of this, and you'll see it in a video in just a moment. But recycling basically means that you pick up trash on the side of the road for extremely long hours for the day and make maybe $10 in a day to feed your family. So Caren comes from a family of six. She has spent many years recycling in the early hours, 4 a.m. to 6 a.m. before she goes to school, and then attending school and then recycling again afterwards. We're super proud of her because she just last year graduated from high school. She was the first in her family. And that is thanks to this event and the jewelry that is sold. Caren's made quite a bit of that jewelry that you've purchased over the years. And she also graduated top of her class and is in college. Now she got a scholarship to study to be a teacher. So we're incredibly proud. Tonight, the difference that you guys have made in her life. She's extremely nervous. She has studied English for many years, but of course, to walk into a foreign country and try to speak in their language is a little terrifying. So, we are going to have the words up on the screen just to make sure you don't miss any of this. She wrote the speech herself, and we're super happy to have her here.
Good evening. It's a pleasure to be here with you tonight, and I want to thank you for being here tonight. My name is Caren Rodriguez, and I am from Colombia. I am part of the beautiful family of Project Hope, a family full of different children with different ages, colors, sizes, but also you. People from different places that they may be now, we don't know. Us and helping to make a positive impact in our lives. In Colombia, children of recyclers are often invisible to society. For most of us, our only aspiration is to continue with the same work that our parents do. Without Colombia, we are not treated with dignity, the world is not valued, and we are not paid well. Recycling in Colombia meant having to go into the streets to look for trash material that we come to sell because we were in the streets, we faced some dangers. Over the years, Project Hope has given us hope for our future. We have felt love and respect to each of you who help us. Many of us now have the possibility to study, to think about a future that is different from and better than that our parents. Having the opportunity to study from us is a privilege, but although there is a free education in Colombia, the reality is that many times we lose the opportunity because we cannot afford the arranged materials or uniforms. Project Hope gives us the opportunity not only of our trained school, but also to able to perform the areas in which we need help. Today, I want to tell you that I am the first fruit of Project Hope. So, the last year, I was made able to graduate with the support of all of you. Thank you very much for everyone for what have done for me and for the support you give other children in bed. To help us was as to make our future different. Thank you.